There's so many clothes. I mean, there's so many new clothes, and I just like clothes that have lived. I only really own things that I really love. This was my auntie's in the 70s. I put it on because I felt like I was wearing not only actual fashion history, but my auntie's history. We're all realizing how wasteful we are, taking care of these clothes, shopping carefully, fixing them. This is my way of doing better, at least in my wardrobe, and that feels good.